Hello everyone, now we will learn how to square two digits, three digits, even as high as five digits numbers. Now it's especially easy to square numbers in 5, 15, 25, 35, 45, 55, 65, 75, 85, and 95. Here are all the two digits numbers that end in 5. There are just 9 of them and they are their square. Now, notice that all of the square end in the number 25. Now, let's look at the square of 35. We know that it end in 25. How does it begin? To figure out how it begin, we take the first digits of the numbers. That's 3. Multiply it by the next highest digit, which is 4. 3 times 4 is 12, and that's the answer 1225. Here, you try a 65 square. Okay, 65 times itself. Now, how it begin? By taking 6 times the next higher number 7. 6 times 7 is 42, and how does it end? It always end in 25. So, there's your answer 42, 25. Okay, this method can also be applied to three digit numbers. Okay, thank you so much.